Scotland's leg spinner Aptaha Maksood set an example on debut featuring for the Phoenix. Her team batted first and she didn't get a chance as the Phoenix posted 126 in their quota of 100 balls. However, Aptaha hogged all the limelight when she came on to bowl as the sixth bowler for her team, defending a kind of modest total. Aptaha came into the action 14 balls into the contest in the second innings, and despite going for a 4 early, she regained her composure to concede only 7 runs in the 5 balls while also bowling a dot ball. Moreover, she also broke stereotypes by bowling with a hijab, setting an example for other young Muslim women to take up the sports.